Hey YouTube Lead here. It is time for the big giveaway, the 100 sub plus giveaway. First, I would like to thank everybody for subscribing and for all the comments I've gotten. I appreciate all of it. And I want to let you guys know that we're going to give away two gifts instead of one. The first gift will be on this random thing here. The second gift, I've already picked the person for the gift. They're both identical gifts. We'll do the first one, then I'll tell you the second one is, and I'll tell you why. So when I started this, I was under 100 subs, and you know, I was expecting to hit 100, 100 and something. Well, it went over 200 and something. I think I was at 214 or 215 last night. So it's snowballed pretty good for me, and it's growing. So I grab this thing here and stick it up here. I've watched many videos. I've practiced a couple times on this, guys, just making sure I do it right. Hit go. Amount of unique comments are 51. So a lot of people commented. There's one guy that commented several times. I don't think they realize that if I do this, it only lets you comment once. And then we're going to hit this thing button right here, and we're going to see who the winner is. And the winner is Fishing with Jesus. That is awesome. That is so cool. All right, Fishing with Jesus, you won the Case Double X in the 10. Now, guys, my second winner, and I'm just going to tell you his name. He was my 100th subscriber. The reason I picked him is because it snowballed and went to 200, I'm thinking. And he sent me a message, hey, man, I think I'm your 100th subscriber. So I'm thinking, man, I should give that guy a knife. So Dylan Wampler, I hope I said your name right. Dylan Wampler, you are my second winner. So guys, I am going to send you a message, and I hope you have an address on your page that I can just mail to. If not, I'm sure you have some way, but we will figure it out, and I will get them sent to you. And don't forget, the next giveaway will be at 300 subscribers, and I'll make it worth everybody's while. Thanks for watching, guys. Let out.